has been charged with felony aggravated assault.
You will be eligible for parole in 14 years.
It's a long fight. It starts now.
Well,